そしてまた前に出ます。河野が前に出てきた。左の抜け、井上の左、井上の抜け、井上の抜け、23歳チャンピオン。
河野選手勝負ですね。ここは勝負ですよ。河野選手、
河野は耐えられた。井上は危険か。
お子さん、おととい誕生日を迎えた1歳なんですけれどもね、はい、いや見事なこのお父さんの姿を見せましたね。
そうですね、まあ、また、お客さんにも、すごいいいアピールできましたけど、はい、近くにいる陣営の方も本当に強すぎて、脱帽しているという表情をしていますね。
いや本当にあの井上尚弥自身が言っていたようにですね、実際にあの長谷川さん、はい、これ次対戦する相手もですね、かなり警戒しますね。
そうですね、まあ、おそらくIBF のチャンピオンが上がってくると思うので、はい、まあ、その IBF というのは当日計量がありますから、またそこで、まあ、尚弥には一つコンディションを作っていかないといけない。
Ooh, left uppercut from Naoya. Inoue switches up, and now you see the legs of... But sometimes it's... Oh, big right hand there from Inoue, and Maloney takes it.
You can hear the thoughts that...
Oh!
Shot right
there. Down goes Maloney on a quick counter.As round seven. Oh, a big right hand from Naoya Inoue. Maloney is down and hurt. It's over. It is over.
Wow. That's all I'm going to say. Wow, wow, wow. Inoue is coming. The monster is coming.
It was all gas and no brakes. He did everything. He showed speed. He showed power. He showed some flavor with his feet. And, you know, he ended with a devastating right hand like that.
I was shocked the other day when you told me that you weren't impressed with yourself. Were you satisfied with your performance tonight?
今日の自分のパフォーマンスとして納得いきましたか？
今日そのフィニッシュの、パンチはもうすごく、納得いく形で終わりましたね。
The final punch that I had, the finishing punch, I'm very happy and satisfied with that punch.
Two really quick counters, a left hook, a right hand. Describe those for us.
カウンターが2つとレフトフックとライトハンドでしたけれども、それをあなたから説明をしてもらえますか。どういうふうに。
まあマロニー選手すごくガードも硬くて、テクニックもある選手で崩しにくい選手なんで、この2つのパンチっていうのはまあ日本ですごく練習してきたパンチなんで、それが試合に出せて。本当にホッとしてます。
Maloney has a great defense and it was very difficult to get through. And the punches, the two punches that you mentioned are something that I really practice in Japan a lot. And I was able to perform well and use it. And I'm very happy with that.
Very precise, very powerful, each of those knockdowns. Are you a better fighter now than the guy who entered the ring versus Nonito Donaire?
パワーもあるし、性格もあるし、ノニート・ドネアと試合した時より今あなたは強い、あの時より今の方が強いと思いますか。
まあ試合を通してその場面場面で自分の判断力というものはすごく、そのドネア戦を通して学んだので、その時よりもパワーアップはしていると思います。
As you go through fight to fight, you learn things from the previous fight, and regarding that, I think I'm getting wiser and better.
I would agree.Casimiro seems very upset that you guys didn't fight. He started calling you out. I'm wondering what your plans are for the future, your immediate plans.
Casimiro が試合が一緒に井上君とできなくて怒ってましたけれども、今後の計画としてはどう考えてますか？
まあ計画としては次ドネアとウバーリであったり、WBC、まあ WBO がCasimiro、まあ両選手ターゲットとして考えてるんで。もうそれはタイミングの方とやりたいと思います。
Obali and Donaire with the WBC and of course Casimiro with the WBO. Those are within my sights as far as targets go.
Jeb, thank you very much. It's been a great week. Thank you.
ありがとうございます。こちらすごく良かったです。
Feeling going into the Inoue fight?
I'm good, so I'm very excited despite then.Inoue, see you and can be fight. Be ready.
Yeah, you know, a lot of people are they rate him as one of the top pound for pound fighters in the world, and they call him a monster. So maybe sometimes boxers get in the ring and they're fearful of him. I know you're not fearful of him, but what do you think about his nickname, the monster?
No way, you are no monster. I'm a rare monster. Yeah.
Short clips, do not show the whole thing.
Okay.
Yeah, not the whole round, just short clips.
Okay.
That way they don't see all the sequence.
Probably just like the first like minute and a half.